This is how I would look like if I was a number, Theos.